Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum dear students of class 2. How are you all? Hope you will be fine and enjoying good health in these days. In the previous lecture, we have discussed vertical subtraction. In this video, we will learn subtraction with regrouping. Today, our topic is subtraction with regrouping. Simple subtraction. Here we can see that there are different numbers. And we will subtract them. First of all, we will subtract units. There are 5 units. We have to subtract 7 units out of 5 units. We cannot take away 7 units out of 5 units. So we regroup tens. When we regroup the tens, we take borrow 1 ten from the 3 tens. Here we can see that from 3 tens we will take borrow, and here it left 2. As tens are subtracted from tens and units are subtracted from units. Now we will subtract units from units and tens from tens. As there are 7 units and we have to subtract from 5 units. We will take 1 borrow from 3 tens and here it left 2 tens. 1 ten means 10 units and there are 5 units. Here we can see that there are 1 tens and 5 units. That makes 15 units. Here we have 15 units. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. We have 15 units and we subtract 7 units. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many circles are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we have 8 units left. Now we will subtract tens. 1, 2. There are 2 tens and we subtract 1 from it. Here we left only 1 ten. Here we left only 1 ten. Here we have the different numbers. We have to subtract 7 units out of 6 units. We cannot take away 7 units out of 6 units. So we will borrow 1 ten from 5 tens. If we take 1 borrow from 5 tens, here it left 4 tens. When we take borrow from 5 units, here it left only 4 units. We take borrow 1 ten. It means there are 10 units. In 1 ten there are 10 units. And there are 6 units we already have. As we are taking 1 borrow, there are 1 ten and 6 units. It means 16 units. 1 ten and 6 units makes 16 units. Here we have 16 units. And we have to subtract 7 units. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many circles we have left? 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here we left 9 units. Now we will subtract tens. As there are 4 tens and we have to subtract nothing. So we have 4 tens. Here we have the two different numbers. We have to subtract 6 units out of 3 units. As We cannot take away 6 units out of 3 units. We cannot take away 6 units out of 3 units. We borrow 1 10 from 8 tens. We borrow 1 and here it left 7. Here we will subtract units. If we take 1 borrow from 8 units, here we left 7 units. Now we have 1 10. It means 10 units and there are 3 more units. 1 10 and 3 units makes 13 units. 1 10 and 3 units makes 13 units. Now we will subtract 6 units out of 13 units. Here we have 13 circles. Now we will subtract 6 out of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many circles are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here we have 7 units left. Now from tens, there are 7 tens and we have to subtract 7 tens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. From 7, if we subtract 7 tens, we get 0. In this video, we have discussed subtraction. In the next video, we will learn subtraction word problems. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.